join us here at ringside.
Gentlemen, how are you?
Seth, I want to take you back now to this past Monday on Raw and show you an example of why some people think there's problems within the ranks of the Shield. This is a six-man tag team matchup. The Shield against Mysterio, Kofi, and Big E Langston. Watch Roman Reigns. It seems like Roman Reigns was going to set up for the spear here. When Dean Ambrose, the United States champion, tags himself in, Reigns did not look happy. Dean Ambrose taking advantage of the damage Roman Reigns did to Big E Langston. Picking up the victory, stealing the victory from the powerhouse Roman Reigns. And Seth, at one point, it seemed that there was some dissension between these two before you stepped in to play peacekeeper. Are there problems in the Shield?
Michael, that's completely asinine, all right? In the heat of competition, anything happens, all right? Ambrose took advantage of a situation that he thought was his to take, okay? There's no problems within the Shield. When you're in a group as talented as we are, there are going to be, sure, some egos involved. But that confidence is what it takes to be as successful as we have been.
Dean Ambrose and Kofi Kingston start things off. This is the first time that Ambrose and Reigns have ever teamed together in a traditional tag team matchup. Is there a reason for this? Do these two not get along behind the scenes?
Michael, the important thing about Monday is that we won the match, and that's exactly what's going to happen here tonight.
No disrespect, but you're avoiding my question. I asked you if there are problems with the cover by Kofi in a kick out with behind the scenes between Ambrose and Reigns.
Look, I was in the process of answering your question, Michael. Don't cut me off. There are no problems between Ambrose and Reigns. We are a cohesive unit as we have
covered
been.
By Dolph, kick out.
As we have been from day one, Michael. Nothing has changed. We are on the same page. The Shield runs this yard.
No, Ambrose with a shoulder tackle to Dolph Ziggler. Ambrose has been described as the lunatic fringe. He's a bit eccentric, so to speak. And here's Dolph Ziggler right to the heart again.
That's the show off.
And Dolph Ziggler would love to pick up a victory here tonight in this tag team matchup. And Ziggler looking to steal the show here.
Come on. He's showing off. That's what he does. There's the heart stopper.
And Ziggler again. Is it enough to put the United States champion away in a kick out? So if there are no issues between Reigns and Ambrose, then why have they never, ever teamed together in the past?
Just the chips fall where they may, Michael. It's not a decision that we thought about, you know what I'm saying? The Shield is a cohesive unit, whether it's myself and Reigns, former tag team champions, myself and Ambrose, or the tandem you're seeing here tonight. Just watch, Michael. Watch how effective they will be as a team tonight, I promise you.
You know, a lot of people on social media around the world, Seth, believe that Roman Reigns is the man in the Shield. He's the muscle, he's the enforcer, he's the reason that the Shield is so successful.
Michael, there is no one man in the Shield, okay? What is wrong with you? Why do you keep badgering me?
He does this all the time, Seth. I apologize to you. Thank you very much for coming out here. Michael, would you stop with the gotcha questions?
Well, let's just as a guest of ours.
Ambrose in off the tag here.
Thank you.
Let's look at some statistics, though, as Ambrose looks to put Ziggler away, hook of the leg, kick out. At Survivor Series, Roman Reigns eliminated four men, tying a Survivor Series record.
And I'm sure Seth is very proud of that.
Absolutely.
At the Royal Rumble, Roman Reigns eliminated 12 men to set a record.
Oh, so the Shield eliminated 12 people in the Royal Rumble.
Roman Reigns also eliminated Seth Rollins and Dean Ambrose.
It's every man for himself, Michael. Like we said leading up to the Rumble, if the opportunity presented itself, either of us would have done the exact same thing.
And here's Kofi Kingston. He's got Ambrose and Reigns reeling here.
Kick by Kofi Kingston.
Caught by Ambrose. Oh, and hung up on the top rope.
And the three of us, Michael, we were gonna be in the Elimination Chamber match if it wasn't for the white
thing. Oh, that is unbelievable.
How impressive is that?
You wish you had somebody like that on your side, Michael.
Here's Roman Reigns, cover, hook of the leg on Kingston. Is it enough to put him away in a near fall? But the Shield has taken control of this match on SmackDown.
Looks like they're working together to me, Michael.
Kingston and Dalton Ziggler, Seth Rollins of the Shield with us on commentary here. And ringside, Ambrose, cover on Kingston, who stays in it. I want to show you what happened before the commercial break. John, just check out Roman Reigns.
This is incredible evidence.
It's going to be interesting to see what happens 2 weeks from Sunday at the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view in Minneapolis. Seth, it's the Shield versus the Wyatt family. What a collision.
I, for one, can't wait. The Wyatt family, they cost us a shot at being in the Elimination Chamber match. So at Elimination Chamber, we're going to take care of them, show them whose yard this really is, Michael.
Monday night on Raw, Seth, you said that Bray Wyatt was delusional, spewing rhetoric.
Yeah.
And you also tweeted this week that this match is going to be the war to end all wars and that false idols will fall.
Yeah, we're prepared for whatever comes in this six-man tag team match. You know, we are the masters of the six-man tag team match. And the Wyatt family coming into our yard, starting trouble with us, it spells bad news for them.
Bray Wyatt said that you guys are, your hands are going to be quivering when you wave your white flags.
By the way I see it, Michael, the Wyatt family, all three of them prevented me from becoming WWE.
Cross-body knocks Ambrose down, and Ziggler looks to get back into this match. And you could be right, Seth. The Wyatts just lost the Shield from advancing to the Chamber match a couple of weeks ago.
Come on, Ambrose. Get him back. Get him back.
Oh, Kofi caught Ambrose on the side of the head. And this could be the opening that Kofi Kingston needs as he tries to drag his way to the corner and Dolph Ziggler. Reigns wants it as well. Here comes Roman. And Dolph Ziggler. Now the show off the pace. Look at Dolph go.
That's not his unbelievable flex.
Come on.
Dolph Ziggler's on fire.
Indeed he is. There's the neck breaker.
Come on.
Talk about great athleticism.
Wait for the famous sir, Roman Reigns. Planting Ziggler.
Ziggler's in trouble now.
And the Shield's juggernaut.
Oh, I've seen those eyes before.
You know what's coming, Michael. This time.
All right, guys, come on.
Hey, it looked like Ambrose is trying to tag himself in.
Watch out.
And he's going to pay.
Oh, come on, man.
It looked like Ambrose. And now Ziggler looking to take him.
No.
Here's Keith the Shield. Look at the leg. And Ziggler kicked out. And Seth Rollins. Kofi Kingston misses with trouble in paradise to Rollins. And a bounce off the barricade. All right. Again, Seth Rollins, right when it looked like the Shield was in trouble, trying to get involved in this match. Again. Now Reigns says, hey, you want an easy victory? Go right ahead and take this one, Ambrose.
I love it.
Here's the cover. Arm in the face. And the Shield pick up the victory.
Among peers.
Did that show solidarity, or was Roman Reigns just a proven point?
Well, you got a proven point, Michael. Even within your own team, the competition's always
terrible.
Look at y'all. Bickering like children, consumed with pride, beating your chests at one another, trying to see who in the Shield has the sharpest teeth. Fools. They believe me to be a facade, a joke. You could only see the monster that lives behind my eyes, then you'd realize how real I am. Those that deny us, you will be the first ones to